A traffic sign in Kailua is raising some eyebrows and raising questions. This sign on North Kalaheo Avenue looks like a legitimate traffic sign to warn motorists about bicyclists in the area. But the city says it has not been approved and should not be there. We wanted to know why it was posted there. So Manolo Morales set out to get some answers. Manolo?
Joe, we're still not sure who put the sign there, but residents have told us the reason why.
The rental bike business is booming in Kailua because it's a scenic way to get to the beach without the hassle of parking.
A lot of Japanese tourists coming in from Waikiki wanting to experience Kailua.
You drop them by the busload.
Definitely, yeah, drop them by the busloads.
The problem is many of the Japanese tourists are not familiar with bicycle rules in Hawaii. Residents say they've seen tourists riding on the wrong side and going against traffic signals and other moves that make it unsafe for them and the drivers. Some residents say bike rental stores should do more to educate their customers.
Give them a little heads up. Tell them which way is which. You know, the beach is down this way. Here's to get home. You know, and it would make life a lot more pleasant for the people who actually live here.
At the bike shop, they hand out a rules of the road pamphlet, but it's all in English. The manager says they'll look into getting some printed in Japanese, which brings up a more universal sign on the road that's eye-catching.
There have been a lot of people with a lot of talent who've been doing these sorts of things, sometimes practical jokes, sometimes seriously, and this is, I think, is a symptom of these big traffic congestion issues that have come up in recent years.
There is a bike lane on Kailua Road all the way to the beach park, but because it's gotten so popular, some people feel that it should be much wider. Representative Lee wants to make a separate lane about 10 feet wide, a similar concept being done on King Street. He says both the state and the city are looking into it, and he wants to propose it in the next legislative session.
Representative Lee says he's not sure yet how much that lane would cost, but he is looking into getting some federal funding. As for the sign, the city says it will be removed. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.